Should the Vians return, there is sufficient data for you and the captain to complete the adjustments.
I'm not a mechanic. I couldn't get that thing to work no matter how many notes you left.
Possibly not. But you and the captain together will be able to do so.
In any case, Spock, you are the logical one to leave with the captain.
The decision is mine. If there are any decisions to be made, I'll make them. If and when it becomes necessary.
I'm still Chief Medical Officer of the Enterprise. I'll tell you what you need and when you need it. Would you rather have the bends? That's it. Just lie down and relax.
How long will he be asleep, Doctor?
Between the emotional strain and that attack of bends, he's in pretty bad shape.
I'm not criticizing your action, Doctor. On the contrary, I'm quite grateful for it. The captain will be spared the strain of making so difficult a decision. You simplify the situation considerably.
How?
While the captain is asleep, I am in command. When the Vians return, I shall go with them.
You mean if I hadn't given him that shot?
Precisely. The choice would have been the captain's. Now, it is mine. Is highly unethical. My decision stands.
Not this time, Spock. Choice has been made. You stay here with my friends, they'll take care of you. Do you understand?
Come, Lynn.
If there was any other way to accomplish our purpose. Get on with it.
Why did you let him do it?
I was convinced in the same way you were, Captain, by the good doctor's hypo.
Anything?
A most unusual device. It is a control unit, but not a control mechanism. In fact, it is not a mechanical device.
What exactly is it?
This control is attuned to only one electrical pattern of energy, the pattern produced by the mental impulses of the person who possesses it. It is activated solely by mental commands.
Can you adapt it, reattune it to fit our brain pattern?
I shall attempt to do so. However, it is not possible to adjust the control to fit more than one pattern at a time. I am, of course, most familiar with my own pattern. Therefore, with your permission, I...
Do whatever you have to do to make it work, Spock. What disturbs me is why the Vians let us keep it.
Fascinating. They must have known we were capable of comprehending this control and making use of it.
And that we would use it to escape.
The only logical assumption is that they wished to let us go.
And they keep McCoy.
That is evidently their intention, Captain.
Somehow, you're the crux, the focal point of all this.